these criminals, their targets was Loiso from the onset. Because immediately Loiso said amen after praying before the meeting started. Then I'm told that the shooting started from then. They said it's about 19 bullets. They made sure that Loiso is dead. They never left that train station until Loiso is finished, because most of the bullets, according to them, were in his behind. So there was no way that Loiso would survive.